Hello everyone, I'll show you how to sign a task in the ClickHub. First of all, open it and log in, and after you logged in, head over and tap on your space. I will choose my space from here. And after that, I will choose my task, which is this is my task. Tap on it. And after that, we show up to you assign this from here. Click on it. And from here, you can choose whatever member you would like to assign, and another way is to do it, click back, and after that, from here, tap on this icon, assign icon from here, and after that, you can add whatever you would like, any member, and basically that's it. This is how we do it. Please leave a like on the video, and if this video helped you out, subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.